This hotel is owned by Intercontinental Hotels Group and Dream Island itself. This place has spacious suites with separate living and sleeping spaces. This is the breakfast buffet. It only opens in the morning. This is the refreshing outdoor resort style pool. This is the hotel's parking lot. It has free parking spaces, bus stops, and this place has spacious suites with separate living and sleeping spaces. This is the breakfast buffet. It only opens in the morning. This is the refreshing outdoor resort style pool. This is the hotel's parking lot. It has free parking spaces, bus stops, and one last thing. This hotel has 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 Wi-Fi. That's it for the tour. Let's go back to Object Island. This place has spacious suites with separate living and sleeping spaces. This is the breakfast buffet. It only opens in the morning. This is the refreshing outdoor resort style pool. This is the hotel's parking lot. It has free parking spaces, bus stops, and this place has spacious suites with separate living and sleeping spaces. This is the breakfast buffet. It only opens in the morning. This is the refreshing outdoor resort style pool. This is the hotel's parking lot. It has free parking spaces, bus stops, and this hotel is owned by Intercontinental Hotels Group and Dream Island itself.